Next time.
Thank you. Clear skies, friend.
Clear skies, deputies.
What's your name?
I'm Bertram.
Good to meet you, Bertram.
How's business been since we cleaned up the place?
Not bad. Some folks are starting to explore a little further. Though this Sorak attack still has people nervous. Still, there's been no sign of them since. So we mostly pretend it didn't happen.
Good for you.
Kneel now, rise later.
Can anyone read that?
It's Ultimarian. It looks like part of an Inquisitor's outfit.
So that's from the tower up there?
Maybe we're inside the tower.
Is that gold?
This is history. History all around us.
Take it and let's move. The Sorax don't care about history, I'm sure.
Most impressive.
Thank you.
I'm impressed. Walk it off.
Okay, you're tough.
Yeah!
impressive move, my friend.
You've endured worse.
Huh.
What the hell did we just stumble into?
These aren't Soraks, they seem human.
What exactly are they doing?
What's it look like they're doing? They're digging something up. A tower of magic, perhaps, owned by one of the masters of Manicullan's Arcaneum.
Who are those people? Scavengers?
Hard to say. I see no tent or flag signifying their allegiance. Well, there is one way to find out.
Perhaps we should sneak a little closer.
Or simply walk in and see how friendly they are.
All right, no talking then.
Kill them!
Looks like there won't be any parley.
Thank you.
course you've been detected.
You can take it!
You have them now! Well done! Keep 'em coming.
Thank you.
Well struck. Well done.
So, what do you think?
They look like people to me.
What's that symbol there?
The tattoo?
Looks like an A.
They all have it.
Guess they're all part of the same club.
Well, there's no reason to assume it signifies something sinister.
Do you think it has anything to do with the Sorax?
That's an old Timarian symbol. It stands for Arivad. He was a Timarian god, but he didn't come to Solasta. I can't remember much more. We'd better be careful. And don't forget, we need the head of a Sorak.
Please don't kill me.
What are you doing here?
I'm just a worker.
Are you tattooed with an A?
You don't understand.
Are you one of them?
One of what? I'm just trying to survive. I had no choice.
What does the tattoo signify?
It's... I can't...
He's dead? How's that possible?
How is any of this possible?
He was doomed from the start.
That was unexpected.
This place is topsy-turvy.
Remind me not to take a dump in that hole.
Do you really have to make jokes?
Yeah, it's in my contract. Did Karen not tell you?
Might be good to remember what these blue currants can do.
Thank you.
Look at this place. I've never seen so many books.
It would take a lifetime to read them all, even for an elf.
Must be worth a fortune. If only we could get everything back to Kaer Kiflin.
I see the point of the scavengers now. Why not keep this to ourselves?
If you fall down there.
Want to try?
That didn't do a damn thing.
Did you really think it would open the door?
We need to be smarter about this. Think it through.
Mm-hmm.
Is this one of those rocks that... Fancy.
She looks like an empress.
She doesn't bear the proper regalia. Not for a man of Callan. More likely, she was a wizard. A master of the Arcanaeum.
Could this have been her home?
Possibly. Her bones are probably buried somewhere under all these bloody books.
You're an idiot.
Interesting. It's in remarkable condition, considering how long it's been here. Do you think it has magical properties? A spellbook that predates the Cataclysm.
And I should care, because...
Who knows what it might contain?
But it looks like it's locked.
Take it. Perhaps someone in Caer Cifflin will know how to open it.
Yeah, but right now, we have more important shit to take care of.
Badlands?
Yeah, I know, I know. Expect the unexpected.
You see that?
Is that a Sorak? Don't be ridiculous. This is pre-cataclysm. Before anyone knew what a Sorak even was.
Doesn't have the big spines.
It's a dragon.
It's no bigger than a man.
It's standing just like a human.
Ever seen a dragon at all? How would you know?
Stop losing time. It's just a statue.
Are those webs?
Huh! You're still in the fight, my friend.
Shake it off! Good kill.
Deal with it.
Go on. Better luck next time. Again! Harder! Just bad luck. Thank you.
Ho-ho!
Walk it off.
I thought you could fight!
Didn't think you could do it. Another statue.
These guys really love themselves.
Around and I can't grab them.
What kind of runes are those?
Enchanted runes. From the ancient imperial period. It is said they had 8 schools of magic. Each is represented here, all as equals. This place is astounding.
We're not here for runes. We're here for Sorax.
Stepped on some magic. Magical rune. I guess there's a reason for that.
Another one, here.
It.
Was that insane puzzle the work of some long-dead Manicallan wizard? Probably. Even from the tomb, that magical asshole is messing with us.
Oh. Oh.
That was something.
Thank you.
Stay hidden. They're here.
Sorax?
What else could they be?
You ready to do this?
Get in position, hit them hard, and take them by surprise.
Ready.
Well struck.
Well struck. Ha! Perfect. Again, harder! Oh, bad luck.
Suck.
didn't die easily.
Got every one of those ugly bastards.
Now, just need one of their frickin' heads.
Okay, good stuff.
Dive in the dirt now.
I don't like it either.
undignified, but necessary. Would you look at this?
A crown of some kind?
They seem to keep their distance from it.
Maybe it's cursed.
Look what I found. Let me take a look. Looks like ancient Temarian. If you find it, send for... This appears to be a name.
Is this the language of those bloody lizards?
They were protecting it. It must be of great value to them.
Take it then.
All right.
Yes, I understand.
Who are you talking to? Wait, what are you doing?
Are you crazy? Why did you put it on?
We have no idea what it does, whether it's evil or anything.
What? I just kind of had to.
We're supposed to share the loot, by the way.
Perhaps we should rest before we head back.
I say we go, before the owner of that unpronounceable name shows his ugly face. The mission is done, after all.
Is it? Did someone cut off a Sorak's head?
All right, then. I'll do it.
The sooner we go, the sooner we can get back to Caer Kiflin.
After you, friends.
crawling through dirt. Nothing new here.
Clearly, you have trained well. You look a little pale. Is something wrong? I don't feel too good.
Shit, I knew that hunk of junk was cursed.
You don't know that.
Just get rid of it.
No, we need it. Need it? For what? For its power. I can feel it. Deep inside. Are you okay? I just need to rest for a bit.
Yeah, I'm not feeling too good either.
I'm exhausted as well.
Maybe the curse has affected us all.
Stop it. Don't be ridiculous.
I propose we set up camp and get some rest.
Clear skies, friend.
Clear skies, deputies.
That was a lucky hit.
Again, harder.
We did it! We brought back proof!
How do you feel? Better. Maybe that sickness was nothing.
What about the crown? You know the council will probably take it.
No!
We can't hide the fact that we found it with the Sorax.
It's our loot, ours!
We have to declare anything of historical value, and they have the right to buy it.
And if it's priceless?
Come on. They can do whatever they want.
Sure.
I guess we'll see.
They'd better remember that we fought the Sorax for this.
Deputies, I see you found some nice, shiny loot. So, have you brought us the head of a Sorak?
One head, slightly damaged.
Marike preserve us. I'm sorry I asked.
At least it's dead. You should have seen it alive.
I can only imagine.
When's the next council meeting?
When? But now, of course. The rumor of your return has already reached the palace. They're waiting for you.
They are?
Well, more for this. But come on.
Now there's a trophy. And by the way, who's crazy now?
All right. You were right and we were wrong. They do exist. Happy now?
Kid, I've seen more than anyone in this town, yet nobody seems to believe me.
Maybe it's a curse.
The curse of being surrounded by idiots.
If you don't mind, Merton, we have business to attend to.
Right. Say hello to the old lady for me, Karen.
Who is this guy again?
Arwin Merton. He used to be a legend. The first scavenger, they say. But now, well, you can see for yourself.
Who's this old lady?
Just ignore him. Let's go.
Your thoughts, Dean Fasek?
Well, it looks very much as the scriptures describe.
Well then, it seems we have a problem.
It's a disaster. We all know what the Sor-Akath did on Tirmar.
There's something else.
What?
A crown?
Interesting. Very nice find.
We don't want to sell it.
Why not? You know we pay well.
We want to keep it.
I'd like to take a look at it, though.
Come on. Let them take a look.
Thank you.
Any ideas?
It's quite massive. Clearly imperial in style.
These ruins remind me of the imperial schools of magic.
I have a spell I'd like to cast on this.
My lords, this deputy is clearly unwell.
What?
What happened?
You passed out.
Where are we?
The Temple of Aenar. Marshal Beric Sunblaze himself invited us to stay here. We certainly made an impression on the Council. They believe you're attuned to the crown, that you can't be separated from it.
What, so it's cursed? They're not sure. All these big brains and they're stumped. They cast spells on the crown, on you.
Between that and the Sorax, we caused quite a fuss out there. They'll reconvene the council when you're ready. But trust me, there's a lot of people who want to talk to you first.